Already loose. I already know when, motherfucker. New friendly season. Yup, and bite your shitty ass. Sent you the invite. You ready? Barcelona? Alright. That's cool, it's cool. Alright. Where's my team at? Where's my team at? Bro, I know I fucking passed this shit. Ready up, ready up. I'm gonna go with the home t-shirt. Let's run a defense formation. Right here? Yup, yup. Yes, sir. You ready? Nah, bitch. You gotta take this L, nigga. You gonna take this fucking L. You gonna take this L. Damn, Cavani. Ooh.
Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway. Barcelona have started it. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays alongside Rabiot in the middle of the park. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Messi! Struck the post here!
Yo, what the fuck? What happened to Serna? Why don't you make the goal?
Busquets. With Rakitic. Got the tackle in. Rakitic! It will work a second time!
What happened?
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball. But he won't want to do that here. Neymar.
Lucky ass nigga, God, bro. Your lag.
Today's main matchup, I think, you would say, is Neymar against Lionel Messi. But and here's the shot. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed to the corner. Dangerous ball in from Messi. Oh,
that's get the shit out of here. Get the shit out of here. Run, nigga.
And that header goes.
Damn, my fucker didn't want to run. You were holding.
It will be a throw.
Like
to
spike.
Read the intention of the pass. Now this looks promising. Good defending. Verratti. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Neymar.
Bro, you
in the way, Danny Alves.
You le- What happened? Bele.
Now Sergio
I'm good.
Busquets. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Now I'm getting them left back too, not just
looking
you, nigga.
Lionel Messi. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Taken by Messi. Very good
get
distance
the
to
here.
The clearance.
Ooh, run the hell. Run the hell. Oh,
great defending
damn.
There, stopping that attack. Ivan Rakitic. Well, we'll always remember, Alan, when we come to the Parc des Princes, the time we spent in Paris for the European Championships in 2016, and how well we were looked after by our French colleagues and indeed the staff inside this stadium.
Yeah, it's the stadium that I've played at for Arsenal, and the stadium, of course, graced by...
Nah, bitch, I went for the ball.
Goes against Dani Alves.
Yo, nah, bro, you see, you paying these motherfuckers, bro. Nah, nigga, when it's me, it's always a red card, but you do the same shit. Nah, let's get, let's not, let's let them off scot free.
He's way off target.
This game is hoeing me, I'm telling you, motherfucker. Oh, shit, I forgot I'm getting trying to leave mother trucker.
To make the interception. Lovely, incisive pass. Edinson Cavani.
Oh. You bitch, that.
Coutinho. Looking for a through
ball.
Yeah,
I'm sorry. He missed that shit. Damn.
Suarez scores, so there was never any doubt about it.
He started position there on the shoulder was perfect.
They've come out here to put on a show.
Bruh, that's because I got a red card. Alright, let me switch my formation real quick to where that nigga Dani Alves don't need to be there. Let's see.
Goal.
Oh god, I don't put this one. Hey, and I don't want that nigga Cavani up there. I'm putting Mbappe up there. Are you ready?
Except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
It's Marquinhos. Neymar.
I'm not, bruh.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
He said I was scared. He's not, bruh.
Luis Suarez.
Yeah, he was outside.
Luis Suarez.
Fucking mark him, for
no,
fuck's sake.
Too happy with that.
Yo, what the fuck? Controller drift, bro. I started...
Coutinho.
And God, that shit was controller drift, my guy.
Neymar!
Bitch, you gotta kick with that! Okay, I thought you blocked that shit, so I just tapped... Oh my fucking God. I just tapped, what's it called? What's it called? I just tapped circle, I didn't even press it.
Barcelona using the width of the pitch. And the ref's done well here. The cross can come in. He's got support here. Jordi Alba. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Run, motherfucker, run.
Baratti. Mbappe. Good forward play from them. Striding forward, purposefully. That's an excellent cross.
Perfect ass cross right there, my nigga.
Break quickly when they get possession. Jordi Alba. Easy sitting where we are. The counter-attack looked on, but they didn't see it down on the pitch.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual,
little too eager.
You holding me, bro? Why you gotta hold Mbappe like that?
It was a good couple of yards.
Oh shit! God damn.
Sergio Busquets. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. And that's good support as they build this attack. Rakitic!
Good at shit, goalie. Get the shit out of here.
Make the save from close range.
Good shit.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Well, you know what goalkeepers are like. He probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Neymar. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. So it's 1-0 here as the halftime whistle goes.
Well, no, not bad, not bad. So you got 8 shots, my nigga. You at least got one of them.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
Nah, bro. They didn't help you for shit.
Thiago Silva. And they've cut it out.
Nigga, who are you passing it to?
And now Messi. Sergio Roberto. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The equalizer here.
Let's go.
One level again here.
Let's go.
And that's a shock equalizer, I must say. It didn't look as though they got that kind of attacking play left in them, but they've confounded us all. Certainly confounded the opposition.
Look at that. Mbappe? Of course. And look at that shit. Right in the corner, my nigga.
Here, Alan, because they're boom. Level, even though they're down
sexy.
To 10.
Well, haven't they, Justin? Who knows who will be in this match now?
Nah.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Damn, aggressive ass.
Getting forward well as a team now.
That's sort of can you do these those.
Coutinho crossing it now. Kept out by Areola without too much difficulty.
What's that shit going to do?
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Oh, that's good defending. Barcelona moving smartly here. Luis Suarez! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
I didn't say yes, I just started laughing because you missed this shit.
Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Suarez. Good defending. Mbappe moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Neymar, it's in full. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition. They were dominating the match, but the team have made good use of it. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view.
Boom, look at the opposition. Juicy.
A real pat on the back for the team with 10 men. They lead now.
I'm not even being cocky, bro. I'm just fucking celebrating like any player would.
Barcelona losing right now. Meeting with great vision here. Needs to stay cool now.
God damn, I gave you this shit.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Rakitic to bring them level. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. The goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
It's short the corner this time. Jordi Alba. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Dembele. Busquets. Lovely, incisive pass. Dembele.
Oh, what a miss. Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And
God,
I think
damn.
The tension got to him. Tightened up.
Substitution now.
That should have went in. What happened there, Serna?
Up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Verratti.
Oh, what kind of pass is that, Neymar?
Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, he's totally, totally done. Messi comes out off the goalkeeper. Cavani. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, it is a free kick.
That's an accident, my guy.
They're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
I hope you miss.
Well, they're losing their heads here. Already depleted, another yellow.
There's a lack of discipline in this team and the manager.
The equalizer here.
Oh my fucking god.
From a very good
team. I let that shit slide too.
It's surprising that they have been behind, but here they are level again, and they're rushing to get the game restarted because they believe they can go on and get the victory. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equalizer, had to work so hard to achieve it.
Give me my little fucking falta, bitch.
Coutinho. Into the attacking third. Seeking Messi in the middle. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
What the fuck?
Great ball from Coutinho.
He's offside.
Goal, Suarez. Delivery was good, but
the nickel was offside.
Reach of a teammate. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Being closed down here. On the attack here.
Who fucking gave you the ball, bro? I hand gifted you that shit like here's your Christmas present. They go to me, you can't dribble.
Jordi Alba.
21, you mean?
Getting forward well as a team now. Coutinho crossing it now.
Goal! Oh my fucking god. Where's my whole team at?
And now, that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. For PSG, this is a really testing time, but the fans are doing their level best to get the team level.
It is a fantastic stadium, this, when the fans do get behind their players, which they...
Bro, how the fuck do you do that?
Jordi Alba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Trying to pick out Messi. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Mbappe. Taking on the defenders. Punched away by the keeper.
Fucking bitch.
They can be quick on the break now. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Barcelona using the width of the pitch. Not really away from the threat here.
But hurry up, niggas. Yeah. But you gay.
On towards Messi. Anticipated the direction of the
you,
pass.
Nah, you scared. You scared. Look, you scared, bro.
Played in behind by Coutinho. What a chance for Messi.
Bro, my fucking
there
god,
the final whistle.
You're lucky as fuck. Nah, bro. I swear to god, you'll be fucking. I'm about to look at that shit. I'm about to look at my settings. Give me a moment. Not that. I'm gonna fucking learn how to dribble and shit. Cause I don't know, I play like, oh shit, I fucking canceled that, huh? Cause Cause I play like if I'm a noob.
So Juventus get us underway here. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Mehdi Benassia starts with Daniele Rugani at the back. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Aaron Ramsey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park, and they'll play with a sole striker. There's good progress with this attack. It goes towards up. Great header. Great. It's a big call as we look back on it.
I'm good. Alright, settings. I'm looking at these motherfuckers and I'm not getting them at all.
Because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through the lad, but rightly flagged.
What the fuck am I doing?
Juventus then, in a game where I think they might well expect to be matched all the way. Getting forward well as a team now.
Shut the fuck.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Whoa.
Beautiful work on the ball.
Yeah, no, but Senna, that was real life. He would have tripped over that bar doing that shit.
Pass threaded through. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, it's a corner. Wow, that deflection. Put in by Ozil with the corner. good defensive clearance there. Mesut Ozil. Screen the ball well there. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Higuain. Dybala. Any miscalculation here, it would have been a penalty.
What he say? The nigga said something, it would have been a penalty.
And it's out of play.
She out. I don't know.
Sami Khedira. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Makes a challenge here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Going forward well. He's got support here. Higuain!
It's
a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Ramsey.
I had to get out and go to bed because I'm sleepy as fuck.
Twice to make sure it was him this deep. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Come away with the ball cleaner. Great tackle.
Get it.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Yeah, have that shit in a throw than a fucking to the esquina.
Aubameyang. Xhaka. Aubameyang. And now the shot. Wonderful save. Well, here's a chance.
Aubameyang.
Get their noses in front from the corner.
Isn't that the nigga that plays for Dortmund or whatever the fuck that shit's called?
Corner taken by Ozil. Put away, but not out of harm's way. And here's the shot. That shot's blocked very quickly. It's a corner for Arsenal here.
He's different, but they look like. Skip, nigga. Good fun. Get the fuck out the penalty box.
Defended well.
Yes, nigga.
And that will be a throw. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Jack Wilshere. He's got his shot off now. And that's a corner for Arsenal.
Nigga, that's like four corners in a row.
Well, that's good defending. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Penalty, bitch. Penalty, bitch.
Show his class, and he's done just that. Mesut Ozil. Enterprising play from Arsenal in the wider areas. Neatly intercepted. We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Xhaka. Nacho Monreal. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And shoots! Great work from the goalkeeper.
Nah, bitch! Possibly. Nah, bitch. Oh, yeah, him. Nah,
it's a
see, this
challenge,
fucking,
isn't it?
I swear to God, bro. You be pressing something. You be doing a cheek or some shit.
I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card as he does.
Like, I be doing the same shit you do. Yellow card. Coming you do that on hell, nah, bitch. Keep going.
Play their way through now.
Bitch.
Good, strong tackle.
Bitch.
Referee's given them a free kick.
That's going to be a red card. Look, watch. Position of some danger look, watch. To the opposition. Watch. Give me that red, bitch. Racist ass motherfucker. Oh, surprisingly. Let me guess. Black, red.
And a yellow card for the Juventus man.
Oh, the ref was left with no choice.
Sliding in and taking his part of the game into
fucking one little push up a hand fucking really. Already knocks him. Weak ass motherfucker.
He didn't get the ball.
Why don't you shoot, pussy? You scared of shooting? You scared of shooting Tiro Libre? Damn, scary ass.
Corner for Arsenal.
Yeah, good ass goalie I got.
He's put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Nick!
The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Who the fuck did this kid pass it to?
Gonzalo Higuain.
Here comes
Gonzalo Higuain. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And there is the half.
You fucking fat bitch. Randy, you moron.
Kickoff here for the start of the second half. Ramsey. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
What, you trying to steal my little crosses that I be doing, Red? That I be making the goal? Damn, if I didn't know you
they
better.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. On the move and able to cut out
be,
the pass.
You be stealing what I be doing, bro. I be getting to the corner and be crossing it over and making goals like that. You be start doing that shit after I did that. Yeah.
Good work, really.
So yeah, I don't remember. You never done it on me, so that's what I'm saying.
He's drawn a foul, really, by Aaron Ramsey. Mehdi Benatia. Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
You like playing risky, don't you?
Xhaka.
But now, once one of the risky goes fucking unplanned like that, and I make a goal, he's fucking...
was able to intervene.
Move on my way, bitch.
Forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Move on my way, bitch.
Lichtsteiner trying to get the cross in, and he does.
Almost worked.
Granny Xhaka.
Come on, what, bitch?
It goes out wide again. Aubameyang.
That
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
See, how the fuck do you fucking, like, attack like that?
Dybala.
Bullshit, I'll be pressing that,
wider
too.
Position is Dybala. In the middle is Mandzukic. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Nacho Monreal. Miralem Pjanic. Attacking well here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
What sucks is that we tie, we don't go to penalties or nothing, bro.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Damn, so cocky?
Higuain. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Boom, bitch. I'm gonna get a red card for that. Ah, oh, good shit. Thank you, referee. By the time you don't be a whole torture.
Straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Honestly.
And here they are on the attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there too.
And now the shot! Oh, that's great! And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally. So it's Arsenal with the lead.
Into the middle, sent there by Cuadrado. And we have a corner to come by that deflection. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Mandzukic!
Very good stop here. Can't get it away. Corner again.
Higuain!
You fucking fit bitch.
The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Now give him a penalty. Give him a penalty. Give him a penalty. Give him a penalty, nigga. Run my shit. Run my shit.
Might regret conceding this.
Oh, what? And nobody was there?
The defender.
That's cat. That was penalty.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Really stretched to make the top
this
class.
Fucking game. Everybody gonna see how much of a hole this game is towards me, bro. Senna, hand give me that ball to my feet. No ball.
They spread it out wide here.
Chance you won't give me the ball to my feet.
This attack.
Oh, that's gay.
Oh,
that's gay. Somehow yours fucking... All your characters are like closed up. I swear to God, you'll be pressing a button that makes him do that.
Good value for this advantage at the moment.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
That's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
How do you know where I'm going to go?
To get back in the game.
Special save from Petacek.
Reactions, positioning, first class from Petacek today. Absolutely wonderful.
Corner taken by Pjanic.
You know what? I'm just going to start shooting long shots.
Aaron Ramsey.
God, give me a moment. I'll start pressing R2. That's
the
what I was
around him. That's good screening of the football.
Bro, what are we fucking playing? Ring around the rosy? I'm about to press square, I swear to God.
Mandzukic!
Oh my fucking God.
Inspired stuff from the Arsenal goalkeeper. I don't think he's going to be beaten here, you know.
Swung in from the corner.
Mandzukic! It's an important goal, isn't it?
Yeah, certainly let's switch teams to like till I put my title Izzy Dove so they can think I won.
Is very much on again. The deficit is down to one. There's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Certainly let's switch teams. Stay away. Because I put Izzy Dove so the people can think I won.
There's still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes.
Oh God, let's just switch teams. Now, press pass real quick. Press pass, bitch.
That's a free kick.
Nah, let me do the free quick, bro. I'm gonna show you how you make it. Oh God, I'm gonna show you how to make it. Oh shit, where the fuck? I can't switch teams or some shit. That's only 2016, right? Oh, that is gay. Nah, I got you. Look. Alright, let's see. Try to make this.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Try to make that hook.
And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Go, run, niggas, run. Oh, let me beat you up. Nah, look in the mirror, tell you, you gotta tell yourself you're a bitch.